Last time I came to protect Mr. Trump. Today, I am here to tell the truth.
Michael Cohen just walked into that Senate intel hearing, and Donald Trump is just now landing in Vietnam.
He lies. Like, the dude's a freaking liar.
I don't think members of that committee have any doubt about what took place.
This is significant legal jeopardy for him now and in the future.
We're a country of laws. If the president of the United States is a criminal, then put him in jail.